اهلا بكل الذين انضموا للاستماع الى راديو بلدي اول راديو عربي امريكي ويعنى بقضايا العرب في المهجر. برامجنا في راديو بلدي كل يوم جمعه من 8 وحتى 9 صباحا مع ليلى الحسيني في بث حي ومباشر عبر WNZK Radio 690 AM. صباح الخير بلدي, صباح الخير لكل مستمعينا.
Welcome to Radio Baladi, the first Arab, Middle Eastern and American simulcast radio show. Radio Baladi is broadcast every Friday morning on WNZK 690 AM from 8 until 9 Eastern Time on Good Morning Michigan with Layla Al-Husseini. Our call-in number 248-557-3300. And now, stay tuned for the best radio talk show on Arab and American issues with your host, Layla Al-Husseini. Baladi.
Today's program is brought to you by Sling TV.
Ramadan Kareem. This Ramadan, Sling International brings you a brand new way to enjoy top exclusive Arabic TV programming, free for 30 days. Sling TV has the best and most exclusive channels for you to watch. NBC, ART, MTV, Al Jazeera Arabic, and more. Plus, at no extra cost, you'll have more entertainment channels with foreign films, new releases, and classics. Get all top exclusive channels starting at only $25 a month. Don't want to deal with the hassle of installation? No problem, none's required. Don't want to get stuck in an annual contract? No worries, it's free cancellation. No hidden fees and no credit check. Don't let this Ramadan pass you by without having the essential channels on your TV. Don't miss out on your favorite dramas like Bab El Hara, El Kabiawi, and more. Free for 30 days. That's right, we said free. And you'll pay our new low rates afterwards. Top packages are only $25 a month after the first month. No obligation and no hassle. You can relax and watch your favorite TV shows, news, sports, and entertainment today. And with Sling TV, you can enjoy TV anywhere, anytime, on your TV, laptop, phone, computer, or tablet, free for 30 days. Visit sling.com/Arabic3 to get started today. That's sling.com/Arabic3 or call us at 855-372-8015. Free trial requires email and credit card. Unless you cancel before the trial ends, your card will be charged. Restrictions apply. Visit sling.com/Arabic3 for full details.
Good morning, and thank you for tuning in to Radio Baladi, the best ethnic radio station in North America. Today is Friday, June 26th, and my name is Khalil Hashem. I'm the executive editor of EM Michigan, the fastest growing digital network in the Middle Eastern communities in Michigan. I'm glad to be with you. The weather today is almost 63 degrees this morning. No rain today. Humidity is fairly high, 84%, with wind at 3 miles per hour. Tomorrow is going to get some rain, but Sunday is fairly clear, and the temperature is in the 70s. It's a perfect temperature for some of us who are fasting. Good morning, Adam.
Good morning.
How are you today?
Great.
Wonderful, wonderful. Good. And thank you so much for everyone for being with us. We have a special program for you today. We're going to be talking to Dr. Suwan, Nasreen Suwan, and she's going to be talking to us about good eating habits and how to avoid bad eating habits during the fasting, during this Ramadan season. And also, this is a special program because we're going to be joined in the later half with by Layla, and Layla is going to be hosting Zainab Ali, and they're going to be talking about Sling TV and all the wonderful programs that they offer. In the news, one of the biggest items in the news is the Supreme Court rejecting challenge to Obamacare law, and what that means is that almost 288,000 people in the state of Michigan will continue to receive health care. This is wonderful news for those who are receiving health care. Otherwise, they would not have been able to. They will continue to do so. The decision came on yesterday, and it's a wonderful news to some of us in the state of Michigan and other states. About 6 million people, lower-income Americans, who get their health insurance through the federal marketplace or exchange. This is really great. I wish that the state would do a better job handling the Healthy Michigan the way that they handle it, instead of handling it through the welfare system. They should start their own, or its own rather, department or a group of people to handle it, because handle it through the welfare system leaves a lot of people behind, and you know, there are a lot of people either get excluded or they're not treated the way they should be treated and receive health care. Dr. Swan, we're waiting for Dr. Swan. Is she with us this morning?
Yes, I am.
Good morning, and thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely, and thank you so much for waking up an hour earlier in Chicago. Dr. Swan is she's been with us before, and she's one of Chicago's premier specialists with more than 32 years of medical practice. She's board certified in neurology, pain medicine, neuromuscular, and electrodiagnostic medicine. And as I mentioned before, Dr. Swan is very talented. In addition to all the wonderful things that she does, she also plays the piano, among other things. Have you been playing the piano during Ramadan, Dr. Swan?
No. As a matter of fact, I don't have time.
Yeah, time is always an issue, but you know, playing piano, it just you know, listen to music is really good for the soul. How is Ramadan treating you?
I think it's great, and I feel it is, you know, like a month where all the family values and religious values, you know, will be in our life, as it should be all the time, but specifically in Ramadan.
We
will be like, you know, praying, you know, like more prayers, like Taraweeh, and also, you know, reading Quran, and this is like a great opportunity for all of us.
Yeah. You know, some of us in our community who don't understand what Taraweeh is, Taraweeh, these are prayers that are offered around midnight, is that correct?
No, it's actually after Isha prayer.
Okay, after Isha prayer, which is, well, it's almost midnight.
It is,
fast at 9:30, you know, Isha, what is Isha? Is
we usually pray Isha like around, you know, like 10:15.
10:15, okay.
And then after that, you know, we start Taraweeh.
Okay. Taraweeh. Okay, that for those in our community who are not familiar with Taraweeh. Not all Muslims do Taraweeh. I just wanted to mention that. You know, I read something wonderful yesterday. The difference between Siyam and Saum, the two Arabic words, and Siyam is the abstention from eating and drinking, and Saum is the ability to be good and to tell the truth and to be nice to people. Siyam is required during Ramadan, and Saum is required all year round. However, we do the training during Ramadan so we can do it all year round as Muslims. We're supposed to be truthful and tell the truth and be nice to everyone. I thought that was very interesting. I've never really heard that argument before.
Yeah, it is very interesting.
Yeah, it is very interesting. And I, as you well know, you know, we're going to be talking today about food and eating habits, and you know, the first inclination is that someone is going to you know, eat as much as they can once we break fast. But that's not really the recommendation here. Is that correct?
This is, you know, I think that, you know, Some people think that Ramadan is the month of eating and feasting. As a matter of fact, it is not. Mm-hmm. It is the month of self-discipline and self-control. And I do not believe that we should change our eating habits, you know, like if I'm talking about the quality and quantity of food. Of course, you know, we should be changing, you know, because we will be, you know, taking our iftar after Adhan al-Maghrib, and then we will be doing suhoor before Adhan al-Fajr. But you know, this is, you know, like the timing of being able to eat. But I do not believe that we should, you know, like increase our food. I do not believe that we should start like overeating, like you know, quantity wise, and you know, like so many types of food, and also, you know, eating fast. This is all not recommended in Ramadan, and it's also not recommended outside Ramadan, in my opinion.
Sure. We're supposed to learn good habits during this month. I mean,
exactly. And yeah, I think that, you know, what our traditions have been, that we usually start, you know, with water or, you know, laban at the time of iftar, and 2 or 3 dates, and we shouldn't really, you know, like eat like 15 or 20 dates. You know, everything in moderation is recommended.
Yeah.
So
the emphasis here is on drinking water first is for rehydration.
Exactly.
Okay, because we need to, you know, the days are long and we need some liquids to rehydrate. And the importance of dates are good source of nutrients, is that correct?
Exactly. So now, you know, we should not forget to drink plenty of water.
Mm-hmm.
During the holy month of Ramadan, at least we are talking about like 6 to 8 glasses, and they should be distributed in small quantities. You know, we shouldn't like drink, you know, like 6 cups of water, like, you know, at one time. It should be distributed between iftar and suhoor. And we shouldn't do it, you know, we shouldn't overdo it in iftar and suhoor, because we need to eat as well. So
yeah.
It should be distributed between the 2 meals.
Mm-hmm.
This is about the water. And, of course, you know, when it comes to dates, dates are very important. And, you know,
why is that?
The reason why dates are important, they are considered like a blessed fruit. And we usually consume it during the holy months of Ramadan, but we can eat it, like, you know, all year round if we want to.
Mm-hmm.
And it is not, you know, like eating only during Ramadan. It is recommended to start iftar by eating 2 to 3 dates, because it provides the body with sugar. And this will help to restore blood sugar after fasting. Remember that at the end of 16 hours of fasting, the blood sugar will be at its lowest level.
Mm-hmm.
And we should replenish the blood sugar by starting with dates. And I would say that one of the most common reasons for headaches and dizziness during Ramadan, of course, it will be the low blood sugar. So when it comes to dates, of course, you know, they will provide vitality, because they are going to give us, you know, the sugar that we need. I would say that, you know, each piece of date will contain like 30 to 50 calories. It depends on the size of it. So that's why we shouldn't really, you know, like eat more than 2 to 3, because we need to eat other, you know, like types of food as well. It shouldn't only be dates. The other thing that, you know, they are easily digested and absorbed, and they will provide us with immediate source of energy. They are also rich in essential nutrients. So there are so many vitamins and minerals in dates, and also they are full of fibers.
Mm-hmm.
And they are heart healthy, and they do not, you know, there is no cholesterol in it. So
yeah.
I think that starting with dates, you know, would be the way to go. And as I said, we shouldn't actually, you know, like overeat this. Everything should be in moderation, and, you know, it should be balanced.
Yeah. When it comes to water, you know, during the night, is it the equivalent of almost 3 plastic bottles that we're used to? And, you know, like, what is it, like 1.5 liters, something like that?
I would say 1.5 liters, but it should be distributed, though.
Sure.
Some people will start, you know, with drinking so much, you know, like when they start iftar, and then there will be no space, you know, to eat the regular food, and, you know, or even if, you know, if we have to eat, you know, like regular food, we will end up with indigestion, and we will be, like, you know, totally distended. So that's why we should not really drink so much at the time of iftar. I would say that just, like, 1 cup of water, you know, should be enough, or maybe cup to 2 cups. And it shouldn't be, by the way, you know, like cold water, because cold water will lead to indigestion, and it will, you know, it will affect the stomach negatively. I would say room temperature water, to warm water, if we can.
I did try that, and I found out that, you know, warm water agreed with my stomach better.
Me too. Yeah, me too. You know, I think that anybody who would try warm water will not even go back to cold water.
I only drink room temperature. I rarely drink cold water. But by accident, the other day, I had a little bit of warm water, and warmer water, that is, and it felt really good.
It's amazing, especially if you add something called rose water on it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It's, like, amazing.
Or, you know, I tried also some Gatorade to replace restore some electrolytes, and that worked even better for me.
This is amazing. Yes, I agree with you.
Yeah.
I agree.
Yeah.
So, you know, when it comes to water, really we shouldn't, you know, like over-drink during iftar or even suhoor. Some people think that if they drink like, you know, 6 cups of water at suhoor, that they are not going to be thirsty, you know, like...
doesn't work out that way, no.
No, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. As a matter of fact, the only thing that would happen, that they will just like keep going back and forth from the bathroom, and they will not be able to sleep after suhoor, and then they will be like, you know, very tired, you know, the day after. So basically, I think that the best way of drinking water, it should be between iftar and suhoor.
Yeah.
And it should be in divided, you know, like doses, if you will.
Yeah. Before we continue, we're just going to take a short break, and we'll be right back with Dr. Sawan.
Jumana Kairouz. You've seen her images on giant billboards across the metro. Jumana Kairouz. You've seen her images on buses across the city. Now get to know Jumana Kairouz.
Most people who sit in my office across from my desk are hurting on so, so many levels. One thing people do not know about medical malpractice is that the statute of limitation, meaning the time that you have to bring suit against a doctor, a hospital, is 2 years. Medical malpractice is a very, very short period of time. Not every lawyer is an advocate, but every lawyer should be an advocate.
Let Jumana Kairouz protect your rights. Call the law offices of Jumana Kairouz at 1-866-YOUR-RIGHTS, extension 100, or visit yourrights.com. Ziad Brand. Quality products from our family to yours. Ziad Brothers Importing offers the finest quality products, including brands like Sultan, Kraft, Nestle, Hook, Rico Picon, Donna, and many more. Ask your retailer to carry these fine products because you deserve the very best. For more information, visit our website at www.ziad.com. That's www.ziad.com. Ziad, quality products. From our family to yours.
Life for Relief and Development is a nonprofit charity that has been providing humanitarian aid and development to people and communities regardless of race, color, religion, or cultural background for over 22 years. When disaster occurs here or around the world, Life rushes to provide food, medical aid, and shelter to those in need. Life also has development projects that provide medical relief, water purification, educational programs, relief for orphans, and much more. Your help and support can greatly improve these efforts. All donations are tax deductible. For more information, please visit our website at lifeusa.org or call 248-424-7493. That's lifeusa.org, 248-424-7493.
Welcome back to Radio Validi. We're discussing eating habits and good eating habits and how to maintain them. The number here is 248-557-3300. Dr. Sawan, I noticed that, from growing up, my father used to tell us, you know, drink some water, eat a couple of dates, and then go do your prayers. You know, pace yourself, then come back and eat. Is that a good thing?
Yeah, I think that this is the best way of doing it because you will just like give your stomach a break after you start with dates and water.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, when you come back, you shouldn't also start, you know, with the main course. What we should do, we should start with a little bit of salad and soup. And, you know, I want actually to talk a little bit about soup because yesterday I was at a function and they served soup, but the soup was very very, very heavy, and it was like, you know, full of fat. And, you know, it's very important when we are talking about soup, I want to know that I am talking about healthy soup. So basically, you know, I'm talking about, of course, soup that doesn't have, like, lots of fat, and it does not have also, like, you know, simple carbohydrates. We really would like to have whole grain, you know, like carb, you know, or complex carbs in the soup, plus vegetables, plus, you know, some proteins that could be, you know, like maybe, you know, a little bit of chicken or meat. Soup is really very important, and it is a traditional dish at iftar, and it would add variety of, you know, like, you know, nutrients during Ramadan and outside Ramadan, and it's very easy, you know, to digest, and it's very easy to swallow. Because, you know, remember that if we are, like, fasting for 16 hours, we cannot just, like, start, you know, by eating, you know, like, heavy food and, you know, the main course. It will be very difficult, you know, on our stomach. So the soup will be, you know, like, a very good starter.
That's very good. You know, what are some of the... one thing I want to mention here, and correct me if I'm wrong, when we're talking about the amount of water to drink, you know, if we're, you know, we're eating soup and then we're eating fruits and vegetables and then they have water in them, is the amount of water we mentioned in addition to that?
I would say that, you know, we can say, you know, we are talking about like 1.5 to 2, you know, 1.5 liters to 2 liters. Of course, you know, whatever we are eating or drinking is going to give us, you know, some water as well. But drinking water by itself is important. We should not depend only on soup or, you know, the water that is present, you know, like in vegetables or fruits. We can also use, you know, something like maybe, you know, chamomile or, you know, like a little bit of green tea. I would like actually to stress on a very important fact. We have to avoid drinks that are like, you know, rich in sugar. This is extremely important. I mean, some people, they think that, you know, if they will be drinking pop or soft drinks, you know, that this will actually be the way to go and it will help in digestion. As a matter of fact, it doesn't, and it will make digestion, you know, like more difficult. And I do not recommend those soft drinks. In my opinion, you know, I have a problem with the name soft drinks because, in my opinion, they are not soft at all. They are so hard on the stomach and so hard on the body, and they have just empty calories, and, you know, and they will also, you know, lead to...
They cause dehydration as well.
Oh, yeah, and they will actually also, you know, cause osteoporosis. I mean, I am very, very, very against, you know, any type of soft drinks. You know, of course, you know, if I'm talking about, like, you know, like fresh juices, like, for example, fresh orange juice, this is totally different.
Sure.
You know, we can actually, you know, like, use something like that during Ramadan or outside Ramadan, but I am really, really, really very against. I would say that I am against, you know, soft drinks that are called soft drinks. They are very harmful to our body.
Absolutely. Now, what food should we avoid?
Of course, you know, the food that needs to be avoided, any fatty food, you know, like all of these, you know, like fast food, we shouldn't, like, you know, we shouldn't try to go, you know, like to McDonald's or something and start, you know, doing our stuff. You know, we have, you know, like to avoid, of course, fat, you know, like fast food and fatty food. We should avoid, you know, like lots of sweets. I mean, you know, part of our traditions would be to eat lots of sweets, you know, after iftar immediately. In my opinion, you know, this is very hard on the stomach. And at the same time, you know, we are not actually, you know, if we are going to feast every day, of Ramadan, basically, you know, we are just like going, you know, to gain weight. And
exactly, and we shouldn't. We should lose weight.
We should lose weight. And
or moderate our weight, rather.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, you know, like, if we are not, like, if we don't need to lose weight, we really do not need to lose weight, you know.
Exactly.
We can just be stable. But, you know, if people are going to eat, like, lots of sweets, you know, like, after iftar.
Fried food and deep-fried food and things like that, and things that are going to really, you know, hard to digest and put more pounds on us, right?
Yeah, of course. You know, I would say that, you know, deep-fried food, of course, you know, we should avoid this as well. And, you know, I would say that, you know, like, regular carbs. I mean, we shouldn't, you know, like, overeat regular carbs. You know, there is nothing wrong with whole grain, whole grains or, like, complex carbs, especially at the time of suhoor, because this will take, you know, a long time to digest, and it will prevent us from feeling hungry, you know, like, during the day. But, you know, we should avoid, like, white bread. We can, you know,
exactly.
always,
that was
going to
be my second question about bread. You know, I noticed a lot of people eat a lot of bread during Ramadan, and that's not a good idea.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we can always, you know, like, eat whole grain bread. I mean, you know, this will be, of course, a way better, you know, than white bread. So, you know, in general, we should increase our, you know, like, vegetables, fruits, you know, water, soup, you know, tabbouleh, if you like. If you like it, you know, as a matter of fact, you know, I think it's just like the perfect you know, salad in Ramadan. It is really perfect.
How about the importance of eating two meals? Some people eat only one meal.
Of course, suhoor is very important. It is extremely important. Some people think that, oh, you know, I'll just eat like one meal. I mean, of course, you know, like eating two meals or even three small meals will be better than eating one meal, because we are going to stimulate our metabolism. If we will be fasting for 16 hours, our metabolism will be so slow. And if we just, like, shock our system with one big meal of iftar and then forget about food until the next day, our metabolism will be so slow. And, you know, we will be hungry, you know, like, the day after. And we are not going to be able to eat all the nutrients. You cannot just, like, eat everything, you know, like, during one meal.
Exactly. But if it is balanced, you know, fruit, vegetable, bread, cereal, potatoes, meat, fish, milk, you know, I mean, it doesn't have to be in one meal, but if it is really nice and balanced, and you know, and then again, you mentioned at the beginning, which is everything in moderation, and, you know, eat slowly and pace yourself, and you know,
it's very important to eat slowly. This is,
yeah.
you know, what you said is really very, very important, because fast eating will just shock our digestive system.
Yeah.
And I would like to mention, you know, something that I noticed that it is really the best. I think that laban at suhoor, beside like two or three dates, plus water would be, you know, like the ideal way of, you know, like having our suhoor. Of course, you know, we can have, you know, a little bit of vegetables and proteins, but laban is just like amazing, and you will not be hungry, you know, like, you know, the next day. And
when
you, will
you
be,
say laban, you mean yogurt, or you mean...
There is a truth, you know, I just love kefir. I don't know, you know, if you know about it or not. It's, you know, kefir is just like easier to drink. You know what I mean? Because it's like, you know, a little bit, you know, laban is a little bit thick, but kefir is thinner.
Now, the reason I'm mentioning that, because depending on where you're from in the Middle East, some people call halib, or which is milk, laban. And
No. As a matter of fact, no, I don't mean halib.
We're talking about yogurt,
Not the milk, no.
Yeah.
I mean the yogurt, but, you know, there is this type of yogurt that is a little bit thinner than, you know, the regular yogurt, and it's called kefir. It's just amazing.
Yes, it
you
is.
You know, like
it
during suhoor, it's just amazing.
Any final recommendations, Dr. Sawan?
Yes. The most important thing that Ramadan really, it is the... It is the month of religious and family values. It is the month where we should all come together and take care of each other. And it is not really the month of feasting, you know, like, and eating.
Yeah.
You know, we should have just, like, normal eating habits. We shouldn't overeat. We shouldn't, like, have 25, you know, types of food, you know, on the table. We should think about our families back home who are not able to eat, who are not able to find a place to live, and we should actually give as much as we can.
Absolutely, absolutely. Remember those. And we have a really bad habit in our community. We throw away a lot of food. Hopefully we don't do that this Ramadan. And we want to thank you so much for being with us this morning. Dr. Sawan, as always, it's been a pleasure talking to you and learning from you. Happy Ramadan, and see you soon.
Thank you very much, Khalid.
Absolutely, absolutely. Please stay with us. We're going to take a short break. We'll be right back.
Are you going to start a restaurant or a grocery store soon? Do you need floor plans and designs? Call Najee Abood at 734-744-9796. Do you want to buy kitchen and restaurant equipment at discount prices? Call Najee Abood now, 734-744-9796. New Concept Products and Design, the trademark of kitchen equipment. 5% discount on all purchases of $75,000 or more. New Concept Products and Design, new location, 31185 Schoolcraft in Livonia. Learn more at www.newconceptproducts.com. Call Najee Abood, 734-744-9796.
أسواق زمزم الواقع على 24065 أورشيد ليك في مدينة فاركمنغتون هيلز ترحب بالجالية العربية والكلدانية. تنزيلات كبيرة على عموم المواد الغذائية في يوم الأربعاء من كل أسبوع. لا تنسوا فريش كاري أوت جميع أنواع المعجنات وأيضا صواني الكامبو المشكلة والصمون الحار. لحوم حلال الجالية العربية والإسلامية الملحمة بإدارة قصاب الجالية المعروف سلوان جربوع. زوروهم على 24065 أورشيد ليك في مدينة فارمينغتون هيلز أو اتصلوا بهم على 248-476-0300. أسواق زمزم للمذاق عنوان. لجميع طلباتكم اتصلوا على 248-476-0300. أسواق زمزم للمعاملة الراقية وكرم الضيافة عنوان.
Ramadan Kareem. This Ramadan, Sling International brings you a brand new way to enjoy top exclusive Arabic TV programming, free for 30 days. Sling TV has the best and most exclusive channels for you to watch. NBC, ART, MTV, Al Jazeera Arabic, and more. Plus, at no extra cost, you'll have more entertainment channels with foreign films, new releases, and classics. Get all top exclusive channels starting at only $25 a month. Don't want to deal with the hassle of installation? No problem. None's required. Don't want to get stuck in an annual contract? No worries. It's free cancellation. No hidden fees and no credit check. Don't let this Ramadan pass you by without having the essential channels on your TV. Don't miss out on your favorite dramas like Bab El Hara, El Kabiawi, and more. Free for 30 days. That's right. We said free. And you'll pay our new low rates afterwards. Top packages are only $25 a month after the first month. No obligation and no hassle. You can relax and watch your favorite TV shows, news, sports, and entertainment today. And with Sling TV, you can enjoy TV anywhere, anytime, on your TV, laptop, phone, computer, or tablet, free for 30 days. Visit sling.com/Arabic3 to get started today. That's sling.com/Arabic3 or call us at 855-372-8015. Free trial requires email and credit card. Unless you cancel before the trial ends, your card will be charged. Restrictions apply. Visit sling.com/Arabic3 for full details.
Welcome back to Radio Melody, and as I promised you in the beginning of the show, we are fortunate today to have Layla with us. Good morning, Layla.
Good morning, Khalil.
How are you?
Happy Ramadan, and Ramadan Kareem to you
and to the Arab American community.
And
absolutely.
I'm so glad and happy to share this wonderful program with you this morning.
Absolutely, absolutely. And,
this is the first time being together, right? Not first time.
First time in a while.
In a while.
This way. Yes. And I just want to remind our listeners, you are in wonderful hands with Layla this morning, and she is discussing Sling TV with Zainab Ali.
Thank you so much, Khalil.
Absolutely.
I enjoyed listening to you and Dr. Sawan, and have a wonderful for the rest of the day today.
Thank you.
What are you going to have for iftar today, Khalil?
Not sure. I'm going to leave it to the wife to take care of that.
All right. Thank you
Thank you so much,
Khalil.
Bye now.
لدينا ضيفة متميزة أعزائي المستمعين. Today we have a very, very great guest with us. Zainab Ali will explain to us what is Sling TV about. رمضان كريم. في رمضان هذا العام تقدم لكم Sling International, طريقة جديدة للاستمتاع بأهم البرامج التلفزيونية العربية الحصرية مجانا ولمدة 30 يوما. تلفزيون سلينج يقدم أقوى القنوات الحصرية التي ترغبون بمشاهدتها: MBC, ART, MTV, قناة الجزيرة العربية وأكثر. كما يمكنكم وبدون أي تكلفة إضافية الاستمتاع بالمزيد من القنوات الترفيهية مع الأفلام الأجنبية, الإصدارات الجديدة والأفلام الكلاسيكية. احصلوا على جميع القنوات الحصرية المتميزة ابتداء من $25 فقط بدون مشاكل قد تواجهكم في التركيب دون تورط في عقد سنوي. لا تقلقوا, يمكنكم إلغاء الاشتراك في أي وقت. لا توجد أي رسوم خفية ولا يتم استقطاع أي شيء من رصيدكم الائتماني. لا تدعوا شهر رمضان يفوتكم دون الحصول على القنوات التي تهمكم مشاهدتها خلال هذا الشهر الفضيل: باب الحارة, الكبير أوي, غيرها من المسلسلات المشوقة مجانا, ومجانا فقط لمدة 30 يوم. نعم, مجانا, ما عليكم إلا الدفع وفق الرسوم المنخفضة. بعد ذلك احصلوا على حزمة متميزة فقط ب $25 شهريا, وذلك خلال بعد الشهر الأول. لا توجد أي التزامات, لا توجد أي متاعب اليوم. استرخوا وشاهدوا البرامج التلفزيونية المفضلة لديكم, إضافة إلى الأخبار والرياضة وبرامج التسلية. مع سلينج يمكنكم التمتع ببرامج التلفزيون في أي مكان في أي وقت, سواء من خلال جهاز التلفزيون أو الكمبيوتر أو الهاتف, مجانا لمدة 30 يوم. ماذا عن خدمة سلينج؟ كيف يمكن لكم أن تحصلوا عليها؟ والمزيد نناقشه اليوم هذا الصباح وفي حلقة خاصة واستضافة خاصة لزينب علي. زينب علي تنضم إلينا عبر الهاتف الآن مباشرة. Good morning, زينب.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing very well. Thank you so much for joining us this morning, Zainab. I know it's too early to you, but I hope that you find it's okay for you waking up early and joining our listeners.
Absolutely. No, not too early at all. Wonderful.
Thank you so much. It's a wonderful day anyway today. So good morning,
yes.
Zainab, and welcome to the show again. Ramadan Kareem, and on behalf of our Arab American community, I would like to thank Sling TV for the outstanding reach out they are doing during this holy month. Before we're going to talk about details of your campaign this year, I want to remind our listeners about what a Sling TV is and who is Sling TV for, Zainab.
Yes, so Sling TV is this wonderful way of new way of watching TV. It's the through the internet, you stream all these top exclusive Arabic channels, and especially, you know, during Ramadan, there are lots of new programs on MBC, ART. So it's the new way we are bringing TV to you, and it's very convenient. You can watch it anywhere, anytime, on your phone, tablet, you know, computer, any way you want to watch it. So it's the, you know, authorized way to watch all your favorite channels.
That's wonderful, Zainab. This is a very easy service to provide us with the very beautiful channels we want to watch, whether Arabic mm-hmm. channels or in different languages. So I want to really, my understanding is the Sling and Dish Network are the only two authorized providers for the Arabic channels in the U.S. and any other providers or are subject to lawsuit, and the channel will be disappeared soon. So could you explain to our listeners, really we are raising awareness today as well to our community that this mm-hmm. unauthorized dealer, they are not authorized to get those channels outside Dish Network and Sling TV.
Yes, Lala, you're absolutely right. Sling and Dish are the only exclusive providers in the U.S. that are authorized to show these channels like NBC, ART, Al Jazeera, all these, you know. So we are the only authorized. You may have a lot of other unauthorized providers out there who are essentially stealing the beam and broadcasting it, but they will be shut down, and people will find that they will suddenly not have their favorite programming, and, you know, nobody wants that. So we want to make sure that people know that they are viewing these channels through a proper source and high quality as well. Our programming quality is excellent. We have HD channels, and you can be sure that they will not go away because we are the authorized providers for these channels.
Absolutely, and I would like to translate this very important statement you just mentioned right now. في الآونة الأخيرة قامت بعض الشركات بإضافة حزمة القنوات العربية الموجهة إلى الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية بشكل غير قانوني لأن الجهة الوحيدة والقانونية المخولة ببث تلك القنوات هي الديش نتورك وأيضا شركة سلينج تي في وكل من يبيع تلك القنوات إلى الجالية العربية الأمريكية عبر ريسيفر يعمل من خلال التوصل عبر الانترنت توصيل عبر الانترنت وحتى تحت أسماء مختلفة لشركات مختلفة سيتعرض هذا البائع أو الديلر إلى المساءلة القانونية وأيضا ستختفي القنوات المقدمة إليكم عبر هذا الريسيفر أو البروفايدرز من بشكل نهائي وطبعا ستخسرون كما قالت زينب كل الأموال التي دفعتموها للحصول على هذا الجهاز طبعا هذا العمل غير قانوني كما أشارت وهم يقومون بسرقة هذه القنوات بشكل ممنهج لبثها في أمريكا عن طرق غير قانونية وطبعا الجهة الوحيدة والوحيدة فقط القانونية المخولة ببث تلك القنوات هي شركة الديش نتورك وأيضا سلينج تي في. Zainab, I would like to tell our listeners a little bit about the wonderful service, the Arabic channel packages, and the very reasonable prices. The special features do you provide for your customers? So it is very important and very unique what Sling TV is offering the community.
Yes, so we are we have just launched a new Arabic pack. It's called the Mosaic Pack. Mm-hmm. It's only $25 a month. When you sign up, it's 1 month free. So you really have nothing to lose. You can sign up, try it out. All you need is, you know, like I said, your phone, tablet. The app can be downloaded on any of these, or you can stream it through, the Roku box or Xbox One or, Amazon Fire Stick. There are many ways that you can get this channel, and it's very easy, these channels, and it's very easy. You just have to download the Sling app. Mm-hmm. It's only $25 a month, 1 month free, and no cancellation fees, no credit check, no installation. You know, it's really as simple as 1, 2, 3.
Very and not struggling with the internet. I mean, sometimes when they get this unauthorized channel through internet, it's really it's a hassle for them because those channels, because it's illegal and it's unauthorized, they're getting like back and forth and it's not really stable. They cannot watch it nicely. And I think with this link, it will be a really great service they will get.
Yes, they will get uninterrupted service. And, you know, it's, again, very cost-efficient. Mm-hmm. And you can watch really a good, you know, it's a really good way of watching it anywhere, anytime. So even if you're on the go, you know, you can watch it. Apart from that, our channel lineup is excellent. You mentioned some of them. We We also have Iqra, and we also just launched a new Arabic music pack. We have lots and lots of channels for viewers. We have sports. We have
Only $25. That's very reasonable price.
Right? How can you go wrong with that?
Absolutely. I'm with you, Zainab. And let me explain to our listeners also so we can engage everyone in Arabic and in English. سأل زينب عن حزمة القنوات والأسعار المعقولة جدا جدا المقدمة من شركة سلينك. سلينك تأتي وبقوة إلى المجتمع العربي والأمريكي لحرصه على معرفتنا أننا نحب أن نشاهد هذه القنوات. لكن ربما البعض يرى أنها يعني أن الاشتراك في غالي قليلا، لذلك $25 يعني ممكن أن تكون معقولة جدا، ولكل من يود أن يوفر هذه القنوات وبشكل قانوني، نعيد، وبشكل قانوني وأيضا إنترنت سريع، يعني ليس هناك أي مشكلة في الحصول على هذه القنوات ومشاهدتها والخوف من أنه هذا الجهاز قد الآن يعمل وغدا لا يعمل، وتسهيلات كبيرة جدا، يعني لا عقد ملزم، عدم طلب السوشيال سيكوريتي أي رقم الضمان الاجتماعي، نو كانسليشن في، يعني ما في أي غرامة لإلكم إذا حبيتوا، لأنه ما في عقد أصلا للحصول على هذه القنوات. 1 month free، يعني لا ريسك، ليست هناك أي مغامرة. عند التوقيع مع شركة سلينك ستحصلون على شهر مجاني، نعم شهر مجاني فقط للحصول على هذه الخدمة وبدون أي مشاكل. جربوها، بإمكانكم تجربتها بعدة طرق، عن طريق الكمبيوتر، عن طريق ريسيفر خاص تحصلوا عليه من أمازون، فقط سعره $50. زينب، I would like to ask you about sources we can get to get Sling. You mentioned like laptop. I think it's also if people they wanna get it through a special receiver. It is $50, I guess. It's very cheap. Right?
Yes, yeah, so the Roku box is basically what you would need to buy. And
Roku
you can
box.
Buy it from
okay.
Roku or an Amazon Fire Stick.
Mm-hmm.
Or even if, you know, you may have an Xbox One at home. Your kids will probably play video games. You can stream it through the Xbox as well. So there are many ways to watch it, and it's whatever suits your budget and your... you know, whatever you want to buy, you can go ahead. That's buy, sell,
so, so let me ask you, if I did sign with you for 3 months possibly, you're going to send me this free, Zainab, or still I have to pay for it?
Oh, yes. Yeah. So if you go on to sling.com/Arabic and you go on our website, we have some offers like that. If you prepay for 3 months, you can get a device for a discount or even free. So you can choose, you know, and you can, or you can go month to month. But if you want a free device, we do have options for a prepay plan for 3 months. So
obviously you're giving us all the options here. Let's go for a quick commercial break. We will go back with Zainab Ali and more about Sling TV and this wonderful service coming to our community and a great news about 2 events coming to the community and also win-win-win with U.S. Arab Radio and Ramadan Contest. Stay tuned, please.
We would like to send a special thank you to our Ramadan sponsors, which include Sling TV, Life for Relief, Loss with Jemana Kairi, Ziad Brothers Importing, Dr. Azul Haley, Dr. Nasreen Sawan, Dreamy Children's Center, Prama Relief Foundation, American Muslim Center, Islamic Organization of North America, Islamic Center of Detroit, Energy International Corporation, Lagana and Associates, ACC Community Health Center, NJ Diamond, Betsy's Bridal and Formal Bridal, New Concept Product and Design, Dearborn Rotisserie, Kashat Mediterranean Market, Zamzam Market, Mohan Famous Shawarmas, and a special thanks to our media sponsors, which include Rayhan and Nia and the Arab Daily News, Al Mass TV, Forum and Link, Yemeni American News, Jamil Leti Magazine, Zuria Productions, Studio One, and Hassan Alta.
قشات ميديترينيان ماركت بإدارة سهر قشات وأولاده يرحبون بالجالية العربية والكلدانية، جميع أنواع المواد الغذائية، البان طازجة، الكرزات والبهارات الطازجة داخل الأسواق. مطعم ميديترينيان شيش كباب يقدم يوميا جميع أنواع الكباب، المقبلات العربية العراقية وصواني الكامبو المميزة. تفتح الأسواق من الثامنة إلى التاسعة مساء من الاثنين وحتى السبت، ومن الثامنة صباحا إلى التاسعة مساء يوم الأحد. تقع الأسواق على 3239 North Western Highway في مدينة فارمينغتون هيلث. لحم حلال للجالية الإسلامية، لطلباتكم من المطعم كول 248-538-7855. That is 248-538-7855. قشة ميديترينيان ماركت، خدمة متميزة ومعاملة راقية.
From their first words to first grade, Dreamy Children's Center will help get your child on the right track. The highly qualified staff works closely with parents to provide an experience that goes beyond early education. We can help nurture important personality traits with the use of educational programs ranging from preschooling for infants to Montessori-approved programs and bilingual curriculums for young children. All meals can be provided and we can arrange for after-school pickup. Dreamy Children's Center in Dearborn Heights on Warren, in Westland on Ann Arbor Trail, and in Troy on DeQuinder.
Welcome back to our special show today, and hosting Zainab Ali, the international marketing for Sling TV. And we have one of our listeners, maybe he has a question for Zainab. Zainab, with the, we're going to take one call, please, with your permission, so we will hear from our listeners, okay?
Hi.
Okay. Go ahead.
Hello.
Callers. Good morning.
Marhaba.
Sabah al-Nur.
Salamat al-Khair.
Wa anta b'al-Khair. Dahir? Dahir, sabah al-Khair.
Marhaba, sabah al-Khair. سؤالي
لجانب،
هل نفس الدش العربي ولا يعني في اختلاف يعني فيه؟
Okay, that's a good question. And any other question, Daher?
Yeah, يعني هو يرتبط بالإنترنت ولا يعني الكابل different يعني؟
طيب، شكرا كتير لك. و...
يعني وسؤالي لبعد تاني، يعني هي بس عن طريق اسمع من هالدعايات، يعني ما مثل بالجريدة مكتوبة أو شيء، وإذا تحب خلي التليفون هم ناخذ.
نعم، سنذيع يعني. سنذيع التليفون كيفية الحصول هلا بعد دقائق. تمام. طبعا زينب، I'll translate quickly Dahir's concern. He said it is the same package provided by Dish Network or it's a different service. I mean, I think you did explain it, but let us explain it one more. There is no difference between Sling TV and Dish Network, and both they are providing the same packages, but also Sling may be providing more channels, right? My understanding.
Actually, Sling and Dish are separate. Sling is a subsidiary of Dish, but
right.
It's actually structured very differently. Sling is an online streaming service. Mm-hmm. For Dish, you still need to install a physical satellite on your house.
Right.
And our plans are a little bit different. The channel will be the same, but the pricing and the... So I'm representing Sling today. Mm-hmm. You may be able to find similar packages, similar deals on Dish Network, absolutely. If that's, you know, what you would like to do. In fact, I think they are running a really good promotion right now as well. So you may want to check that out. But as far as Sling goes, you don't need any installation. It's all through the internet. All you need is broadband. And it literally within 5 minutes, you can start watching your favorite channels. So it's a little bit different type of service.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying. Dahir, أشارت زينب طبعا الحصول على القنوات العربية من خلال الدش يحتاج لك إنه أنت to install the dish. طبعا الخدمة طبعا totally two different services. بالنسبة لسلينك تي في يقدم باقة هذه القنوات العربية بشكل مباشر عن طريق الانترنت، يعني سهل جدا بخمس دقائق ممكن أن تحصل على هذه القنوات وبشكل بسيط جدا و $25 فقط. وسؤالك عن الرقم وكيفية الاشتراك، it's 1-855-372-8015. منعيد الرقم to our listeners 855-372-8015. Again 855-372-8015. Also Zainab, they can go to the website, right?
Yes, they can go to sling.com/Arabic. And they can see all the different channels we offer, all the package details, and they can sign up and try watching it for a month and see how they like it. And I'm pretty sure they will love it. So.
I'm positive we're going to bring you again here. There is so much to say about this wonderful services. But also, with the rest of the time, I would like to mention the two wonderful events we will have here in Detroit. People can join us and can learn more about Sling TV, the beautiful channels, by attending two events, one at the Islamic Center of Detroit. Today, as a matter of fact, Sling TV is sponsoring Suhoor, and also tomorrow at the American Muslim Center at Outer Drive. There is two wonderful events, Zainab. I would like to remind our listeners to join us and get advantage of learning more and have iftar and Suhoor with Sling team and Sling representative, right?
Yes, it's. We would love to see the community and talk to them. And, you know, since this is the month of Ramadan, we wanted to be a part of the community and have iftar with them. So we are going to be at the two locations you mentioned, the Islamic Center of Detroit and, you know, today. So I hope that people can come out. You will see the Sling iftar food truck out there, and we'll be there to talk to the community, and you know, this is our way of being a part of it.
Absolutely. So. And نعيد شركة سلينج الرائدة قامت بخطوات رائعة للتقرب من الجالية العربية والأمريكية خلال شهر رمضان. هم يرعون إفطارا جماعيا سحورا جماعيا اليوم في الICD Islamic Center of Detroit. لكل من يود أن يفطر وأن يقابل شركة Sling TV بإمكانه القدوم اليوم على الICD في تمام الساعة 9 ومقابلة التيم العامل في شركة Sling, وأيضا معرفة عن هذه الخدمة وأيضا الحصول على فري شهر مجاني للتجربة. غدا أيضا يوم السبت سيكون هناك أيضا فعالية أخرى في American Muslim Center على Outer Drive. الإمام محمد مارديني, بإمكانكم الاستعلام عن هذه الفعالية وأيضا إفطار رائع وبرعاية شركة رائدة سلينج والتي تحاول التقرب من الجالية العربية والأمريكية وتهنئتهم بمناسباتهم الرائعة. Also, Zainab, I would like to thank you for the very generous gift you gave us on US Arab Radio. Flat screen TV, $700 for listeners who gonna win with us ending of Ramadan. So on behalf of our radio station, thank you for this is very generous.
What kind of size?
I'm sorry?
What kind of size?
What is the size? it's going to be big enough.
It's going to be big enough for you to watch.
شكراً لك سيدي. تحياتي لك. So it is $700. أيضاً هدية مقدمة من Sling TV لصوت العرب من أمريكا. تابعونا مسابقة رمضان شيقة جداً مع صوت العرب من أمريكا, وأيضاً رعاية متميزة لسلينج, وكل الشكر لزينب علي الممثلة والمتحدثة الرسمية باسم شركة سلينج على هذه الخطوات الرائدة في مناسبات خاصة وهامة في حياة الجالية العربية والأمريكية. وأنا أكيدة سيكون لهم حضور قوي أيضاً في فعاليات أخرى. I'm telling our listeners, Sling will be there for us as a community in different occasions, Zainab. It's not the first or last event you are sponsoring. Thank you so much on behalf of our community for being great in reaching out and telling our community what is Sling about and how they can have this wonderful services in a very low cost, $25 only. First month of free. You cannot miss this. Thank you, Zainab.
Thank you, Lala. Always a pleasure talking to you and your listeners, and I'm happy to be here, and it will be great. Thank you
Thank
for
you
all your
so
support.
Thank you so much. Ramadan Kareem. We'll meet with
Ramadan
you soon.
Kareem.
Soon yes, today at the Islamic Center of Detroit, ICD. Bye-bye for now.
Okay. Bye-bye.